the wealthy men of America, living lives of luxury, eating caviar on their yachts with supermodels, and driving Lamborghinis to exotic destinations. Or are they? What does someone do with that much money? And how does someone even come into a fortune that's in the billions of dollars? Today, we're going to take a look at the five wealthiest men in America to see how they've gotten to where they are and where exactly they plan on going. Larry Ellison, $65 billion. Larry Ellison is one person who knows exactly what to do with his $65 billion fortune. A two-time college dropout, that didn't stop him from founding Oracle Corporation, a computer technology company. Formed in Silicon Valley in 1977, he found himself sitting on a gold mine, and the company quickly skyrocketed to success. So, what has Larry spent all his money on? The exact type of stuff you would expect a billionaire to. As a yacht racer, he owns the 12th largest yacht in the world, which cost a whopping $200 million to build. When he's not racing overly expensive yachts, he's flying the military jets he owns for fun. He also enjoys collecting properties around the world, but more specifically Malibu, where he's managed to buy 12 properties worth more than $180 million. Mark Zuckerberg, $69.9 billion. With a fortune of $69.9 billion, Mark Zuckerberg is the youngest billionaire on our list at 35 years old. Now, if you don't recognize him from the lizard person memes that arose after he testified before Congress, you certainly recognize his company, Facebook. Zuckerberg became the youngest ever self-made billionaire in the world at the age of 23. Made famous through several movies about the creation of Facebook, Zuckerberg has had a rocky relationship in regards to how the public perceives him. With dozens of lawsuits filed against him over the years and many questioning the privacy of their information on Facebook, it certainly hasn't been easy for him to be viewed by everyone in a positive light. Zuckerberg plans on donating 99% of his fortune to charity. In the meantime, what is he doing with all his money? Well, buying a lot of houses. Zuckerberg owns 10 properties across the U.S., from a townhome in San Francisco to a beachfront plantation in Hawaii. In the past few years, he bought the four neighboring houses to his main house in Palo Alto in a bid just to ensure his own privacy. Warren Buffett, $80 billion. The oldest billionaire on our list, Warren Buffett has a net worth of $80 billion. One of the most recognizable billionaires in the world, and one of the most successful investors of all time. Warren started his career investing at the ripe old age of 11, which might make you feel a little inadequate thinking about what you were doing in your preteens. His humble beginnings started by putting gumball machines in barbershops, a business that he eventually sold. A hustler from the very beginning. Warren went on to be a millionaire by the age of 30 and a billionaire at the age of 56. But what exactly do you do with all that wealth? If you're Warren Buffett, you invest some wisely and you give the rest away. Teaming up with the next billionaire on our list, Warren signed the Giving Pledge, an agreement to give all his wealth to charity. Bill Gates, $106 billion. A fairly obvious name to appear on our list, the second richest man in America is Bill Gates, with a whopping $106 billion net worth. At an early age, Bill loved computers and software, and he began writing his first program in eighth grade on a school computer. After high school, he went on to attend Harvard, but quickly dropped out after he and a friend, Paul Allen, decided to start their own company. In 1975, Microsoft was founded, and the rest is history. While working at Microsoft, Bill earned a reputation for being distant and often hostile with his employees, going so far as to even berate them in the middle of presentations and board meetings. In 2006, Bill stepped away from his role at Microsoft to focus almost entirely on philanthropy. The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, the largest privately owned foundation in the world, aims to reduce poverty and enhance education and health worldwide. Even more surprising, Bill and his wife have agreed to leave each of their children $10 million inheritances and give the rest of their money to charity, which means they'll be giving approximately 99.6% of their fortune away to help improve the world. Now, he may have been a bit cruel to his employees, but you can't say he isn't making up for it elsewhere. Jeff Bezos, $114 billion. A name that comes as no surprise. The richest person in America is Jeff Bezos, with a massive fortune of $114 billion. Jeff originally worked on Wall Street before he drove cross-country with his wife to form Amazon. But how did Amazon rise to be the powerhouse it is today? Jeff's main mantra for Amazon in the early days was get big fast. It seems simple enough, right? Fortunately for the company, this mantra certainly worked. However, the practices behind it have earned Jeff quite a reputation, with many saying he aggressively pushed Amazon forward at the expense of the welfare of others and the community. In addition to his unusual, although revolutionary, business practices, Jeff was noted for driving a 1996 Honda Accord, even once he amassed this fortune. That speaks quite a bit to the frugal nature of this savvy businessman. But as a billionaire, being frugal comes with some insane purchases. Most notably, Jeff spent $80 million on 3 adjacent properties in New York City. On top of that, he's got a ranch in Texas and a stunning home in Seattle. While he might have been roughing it in a beat-up car for a few years, he certainly isn't anymore. Well, that about wraps up our list for the 5 most wealthy men in America. Let me know in the comments section below what's the first thing you would buy with all that money. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe.